and Vegeta. This is all I can compare it to. Come here. This is my Brody.
Yeah.
I was gonna say he's a subscriber because he is, yeah. But yes, you are. What are you talking about? Listen, me and him are gonna have a one-on-one basketball video because you haven't seen me play basketball. I'm litty. He's not. What do you mean? Shut up, man. I actually beat you. Bruv, I'll beat him. Let's just get to the video. Let's do this, guys. Let's do this. Well, not gonna lie, I haven't played in a long time. So you're not gonna see the 100% sauce that I was expecting you to see. But we still gonna get this W, man. We still gonna get this W against this. Fight you! Oh, fuck, bro! Yeah. Oh. I'm gonna get the W. Let's go.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up. Ouch.
Many whoopings later.
Should have tried, bro.
Let's go.
Right, I'll tell you what, you fat little cunt. You're boring. You don't sound Nigerian at all.
Obviously, he lost. He lost. Take that fucking L down, nigga.
Ow, man.
Yeah.
It's cold.
Alright. Give me the flipping camera. I need some alone time with my squad.
You let down your country.
I need some alone time with my squad.
Who's your squad?
The Sauce Squad. Come here, Sauce Squad. You don't need him.
You need me, don't mind.
I'm normal.
Okay. I don't know how to break this. Okay, so we lost. Alright, we lost. It's a good battle. I haven't played in like a month. I haven't played in a really long time. So I was really rusty and I didn't even train for this one-on-one. He's been playing for like 2 weeks. That's not an excuse, it's just an excuse. just an excuse for me to get better. We're gonna be back. We're gonna be back and we're gonna be better. You see, the power of me, yeah? I was dying in that first match. I was dying. But then, I guess, the second one I picked up a little bit and it was a close one. I don't know, your boy lost, I guess. We're gonna be back. We're gonna be better. We're gonna do a tournament. St. Lucia,
I'm sorry I let you down, bro. Sorry I let you down. It's a sad day for the Source Squad. It's a sad day.